I was thinking, since you're such an advocate for change and love, can you go just a little bit deeper and tell us what change do you hope to see come from the world? The world deserves change, and it's time to put our differences aside so that we can come together as a people and really change the world that we're in. Tonight to a few individuals, Heath Ledger and Trayvon Martin. You guys think we can connect with any of them tonight?
Do you hear me?
I do hear you, that's right. It's me, Cody, you're speaking to tonight. Do you remember me? Could you be a little bit more specific? Are you guys okay? I think I hear somebody crying or calling for help. For help to connect with the spirit of Heath Ledger or Trayvon Martin tonight. Both have received such an outpouring of love from their fans who've been wanting to hear from them so badly. You don't think we should. Very interesting. I heard somebody was shut out. Who was shut out? Can you tell me what you're talking about? Hear something. It almost sounded like a dog barking for a second. Is there a dog here with us tonight? I can feel that there's a spirit nearby trying to make their presence known. They're showing me something that has to do with, I think, plants. It could also be a big green field or a pasture of some sort. Breathe. That's right, I am breathing. Did anybody here like nature or have a connection with the color green? Linda, does Linda watch our shows? Does she have a connection to you? I'm not sure if you're talking about Trayvon. I can't remember exactly how old he was. I do know he was a young man though. Trayvon, if this is you here with us tonight, can you give us a sign? Heard someone come through and say Trey or try to make out the name Trayvon. There's so much going on the session tonight and you guys are coming through so amazing. I'm gonna consult with my spirit guide George though and try readjusting some of the settings on the device so it requires a little bit more energy for you guys to come through. right. I've consulted with my spirit guide, George, and I believe that it's possible we may have a connection here with the spirit of Trayvon Martin. I don't know if he's come through yet and used this device or if we still have yet to connect with him. So Trayvon, if you're here with us tonight, can you tell us a little bit about your early life to help us validate if this is you here with us tonight? Helping Trayvon to come through? If so, thank you so much. That's so kind of you all. George, is that you coming through? George, is this Trayvon here with us tonight? I'm not too sure what's going on the other side. You're coming through so great, Trayvon. Thank you all so much for helping him come through. And thank you, George. You're always here helping us and allowing us to connect with these amazing spirits. I heard you say something earlier, I think, about playing football or flying planes. Is there anything else that you'd like to say about your early life? It sounds like you've had a beautiful childhood with some amazing parents and family. We'll move on to some more personal questions now so that you can talk more about yourself and give some messages to your supporters. Trayvon, is there anything that you'd like to say to your family? Some beautiful words, Trayvon. Your love for your family is clearly still very strong. I can hear you come through so clear. It's almost like you're standing here with us talking to the world once again. Trayvon, your story ignited a movement, a call for justice and change. How do you feel about the legacy that you left behind here on Earth? Hope for change. And that's wonderful, Trayvon. A lot of spirits have come through over the years saying that exact thing. I was thinking, since you're such an advocate for change and love, can you go just a little bit deeper and tell us what change do you hope to see come from the world? The world deserves change, and it's time to put our differences aside so that we can come together as a people and really change the world that we're in. Dreams. What kind of dreams do you have, Trayvon? I know you came through earlier talking about your family and leaving messages for them. Do you still watch over them in spirit, Trayvon? That's wonderful, Trayvon. It'll be so comforting for them to hear that you still watch over them. Before we start to close off our session for tonight, can you share with us some of your wishes for your new life on the other side? Trayvon, it's amazing to hear just how far you've come along in the afterlife from some of your messages. It sounds like you didn't stop living for a second. We wish you peace and joy in your new life on the other side, Trayvon. Thank you so much just for tonight and allowing us to see into your new life on the other side and the messages that you had to share with the world. Coming through. Wow. We may have to readjust some of the settings again, but we are closing off the session, so I think I'm gonna leave it as is. Alright, Trey, thank you so much again. Everybody is welcome to go up with Trey and George to the light. There's no judgment there, nor is there here. There's nothing to be afraid of, and George will guide you all safely. Your messages are so heart-touching, Trayvon. Thank you so much for coming through and sharing your messages with us tonight.